हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम बैक टू आवर डिजिटल क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न कंप्यूटर, सो लेट्स बिगिन विथ लेसन नंबर 7, इंट्रोडक्शन टू लोगो। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न व्हाट इज लोगो, हाउ टू स्टार्ट लोगो एंड हाउ टू कैटेगराइज द लोगो इंटरफेस। सो लेट्स बिगिन। So what is Logo? Logo is a programming language with a graphical user interface that is designed to support multiple turtle graphics along with 3D computer graphics. The DOS version of Logo is known as UCB Logo, whereas the Windows version of it is known as MSW Logo. Here are the steps to start MSW Logo. So first step is click the start button. Step 2, from the list of applications, browse and click Microsoft Windows Logo. Okay, so children, the full form of MSW Logo is Microsoft Windows Logo. Third point is the MSW Logo, that is the Microsoft Windows Logo application window appears. Next is Microsoft Window Logo interface. The Microsoft Window Logo interface is made up of various components that allow you to perform different tasks. The drawing screen, turtle and commander window are the three main parts of the Microsoft Window Logo interface. Next is the different elements of Microsoft Logo interface. First is the drawing screen. The drawing screen is the screen that is used for drawing in Microsoft Logo. Similar to a drawing canvas, it allows you to create and view your image. Next is the turtle. So, by default, the turtle is situated at the center of the drawing screen. It appears as a triangle which you can move anywhere and use for drawing on the drawing screen. Next is the commander window. This window is also termed as the command center. It allows you to provide instructions for the turtle. It contains a number of buttons and boxes. Next is the input box. This box is used to enter the commands for the turtle. Next is command recall list box. This box is used to record the previously used commands. Next is the execute button. Now after the commands are typed in the input box, pressing the execute button allows the turtle to run or perform the required action. Next is end all button. This button opens the command editor window. Next is the hold button. The button is used to stop the commands entered in the input box from being executed. So next is we have the trace button. The trace button helps you to trace the current program for errors. Next is the pause button. This button is used to stop the Microsoft Window Logo program temporarily. Next is status button. This button shows the turtle's current position. Next is the step button. This button allows you to view the program executed step by step. Next is the reset button. Pressing this button empties or clears the drawing screen. So children, we will learn all this practically in the next video. Okay, thank you.